Do you know how C# compiler works?
C# is the C language on a .NET framework.
I know that. The .NET compiler is supposedly different than other compilers.
You'll have to write a file that is compiled into the .NET assembly. You could write the .NET assembly in any language, even ASP.NET.
I don't like ASP.NET.
On to the mechanics. The code will get compiled by the .NET CLR compiler into the Common Intermediary Language or CIL.
Then what?
The CIL will be used by the CLR runtime, and it gets loaded when you start a .NET process.
That's going to be when the code gets used to execute the processes I want.
The JIT will use the Common Intermediary Language and turn it into pure assembly language that the computer understands.
That will be machine code, also known as 0101001.
That's ASCII code. The CIL will be turned into instructions the CPU can run.
Why is all of this necessary?
Operating system kernels and driver code have to be hardware aware, and that requires compiling down to the machine code via the CIL.
Those instructions may come from the OS, not C#.
Assembly-level instructions may come from instructions in the C# source file translated by the CIL, or they may come from separately compiled C callable functions.
Can you do more to explain how the C# compiler works?
That's best covered in a lot of programming books that take up way more time than I have, and probably require a deeper understanding of programming than you have.
I would have thought it was simpler than that.
You can find 5-page blogs on why a C# compilation needs header files. The mechanics of how a compiler works, translating one of the most verbose languages into machine code, is going to fill a book.
So you're throwing the book at me?
It's not that hard with ebooks these days.